mean, we said old-time hockey lives.
Well, here it is.
Dan Poitier has been known to get into fights in the minor leagues. It happened earlier this year with the Hartford Wolfpack. Really throwing them at Salo.
Well, here's another game misconduct because the jersey is off. And Poitier is putting a job. But right now, somebody's got to get loose and put a stop. I don't care if it's a lineman, a referee, or whoever. But when a guy is down and out, okay, Poitier's smart enough to back off, leave it alone.